My name is Communist Pati Rupini. I belong to the Rupini tribe of Tripura.
Amar nam holo Communist Pati Rupini ar Birgudas barit amar Birgudaser age kono kas nai.
In the good old days, my parents and grandparents were depending upon Jumi. They kept on moving from one hill to another in search of forest for cutting and burning trees and raising jhum crops. I, along with my husband and family members, continued the same practice as it was the only means available for earning livelihood. There was no surety of getting food, employment, health and education facilities for us. This position changed with implementation of programs by the government under which we got assistance and started raising crops and rearing of hens and pigs. However, income from these activities was very limited and we were living in a hand-to-mouth condition. With the implementation of the special mulberry sericulture project for the women brought about a dramatic change in our lives. With required support, we started mulberry plantation, rearing silkworm, reeling and weaving. We formed a society with all the women members practicing mulberry sericulture. I, as well as other members of my group, have earned about Rs 60,000 in a year from sale of cocoon and mulberry sapling. This amount is substantially higher than the income from other land-based activities and is less strenuous. Earning from sericulture enabled us to get enough food for ourselves, send our children to schools, get medical treatment as and when required. Today, mulberry sericulture has empowered us with knowledge and wealth to take control of our lives. It has become now our time with sericulture as a nasha, an intoxication for us, without which we cannot think of surviving for a while. This is my story of mulberry sericulture from soil to silk.
অনেক গড়ে গড়ে কাজা কাজি লাগে আমরা এতুর বাগান করে আমরা স্বাবলম্ব হইয়া টাকা পয়সা বেশি আর অভাব নাই ওখানে এই তুর বাগান করে আগের মতো না যে মদের নিশা থাকিয়া এখন আরও বেশি তুদের নিশা হয়েছে।